Brandon, when I was a little girl, I would always try to imagine the words that I would say in this moment and try to picture the man that would be standing across from me. Would he be handsome? Would he be smart, funny, charming? Or most importantly, would he be kind and love me unreservedly for the absolute goofball that I am? And I know with complete confidence that if my younger self could have seen you, she would have been over the moon with joy for the future that awaited her. Your kind heart keeps you gentle. You are honest to a fault. And I know in my heart that I will never have to doubt you or your love for me. At every step along the way that I have known you, you have managed to pop up and present yourself as exactly the version of you that I needed at the time.
You're my biggest supporter and my guiding hand, and I vow to spend the rest of my life doing my best to be yours, no matter what life throws at us. I promise to love you unconditionally and to purposefully find moments to show that love in the ways that you need it, whether it's through infinite amounts of cuddles, watching movies together, or giving you random reasons that I love you. I promise to take the time to make you feel loved when you need it most and to never question when you do. To show you that I love you from the bottom of my heart and that I undoubtedly love you most.
I promise to always be on your team, supporting you in anything that you do, always pushing you to be the best version of yourself, to challenge myself so that I can continue to grow and always be someone that you're proud to call your wife. And I promise to always move forward, unshaken, hand in hand, so that one day we can look back on where we started and be proud of the life that we built together. I love you, Brandon Robert Fisher, and I am blessed to say yes to that love over and over again for the rest of our days.
I vow to make time to grow with you and find purposeful moments where we can better ourselves and our relationship, to set goals with you, to work through things with you, to talk about problems before they become problems, and to continue updating these vows as we go. Because as Marshall Erickson from How I Met Your Mother puts it best, one set of vows can't cover a lifetime of growing and changing with you, of raising children with you, and of falling more and more in love with you every day, Veronica Sawyer, which is what I vow to do for the rest of my life.